paying for war on their behalf. You fill up with Russian gas to fire a missile at Ukraine. It kills the people, that's insane. Then they reload and begin again. And again, and again. When you're cooking tonight, your favorite culinary delight, that pays for a shell, for them to bomb us like hell. Oil and gas, buying it from Russia, you haven't allowed. Paying for war on their behalf. When you go for a drive, you're lucky to be alive. When a missile hits our house, only bodies come out. Only bodies come out. Oil and gas, buying it from Russia, you're having a laugh. Paying for war on their behalf. So why do you think Russians want you to drink oil, their oil and gases? To control the European masses. Now I've dropped this bombshell, you can see that I'm not dumb now. Cause when Russia drops a bombshell, I can tell you where that bombshell is.